Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Music is an art, a fine art. Scientifically, an intellectual art, an emotional art, and ultimately, it's a divine art. Our Indian music is the happiest and nearest way to reach the God. Melody is the soul of Indian music, and raga is the soul of melody. Raga will come under Manodharma Sangeeta, that is creative music. The system of creative music is a unique feature in Indian classical music. In Manodharma Sangeeta, ragam, thanam, pallavi, niraval, swarakalpana. These are the components of Manodharma Sangeeta. Raga is a judicious amalgamation of tradition, creation, and emotion. Raga is an abstract. One must have the God-given gift to see the innate beauty, to bring out the aesthetic fragrance of raga. There is also a possibility of cultivating the raga jnanam through the material available which was handed over to us by the great masters, great vagyekaras. We have a treasure of musical material. The Trinity's compositions are gold mine to our classical music. The one form of developing raga jnanam, we have plenty of kalpita sangeetam, that means set music, which will give a lot of information to acquire the knowledge of raga rendering. For example, varnam is the very, very important composition to know lot of information which is required for the raga. Ragam is the anatomy and the kriti is physiology. Trinity's compositions are the best examples to know what is raga and how to cultivate raga, to know the traditional values. The Manodharma Sangeeta, very important to exhibit the depth and range of our Indian classical music. They must receive a proper guidance from a teacher, and listening to great masters' music and learning the patham with traditional values. Gamaka-oriented sangatis, raga-bhavam and appropriate authentic sangatis are the main aspects for good patham. To develop writing notation, swaragnanam will help to learn any new item and to develop their Manodharma Sangeetam, particularly Ragam. And they can learn individually any new composition. That is the only way to develop their knowledge. So, this is very, very important. Notation writing is very important. And whenever they listen to great masters' music, they must be able to write the notation immediately. Our Indian music is a combination of spiritual and cultural heritage. I am very happy and congratulate the Swati Soft Solutions for the dedicated service to preserve and propagate our sacred musical heritage. I wish them all success in their future endeavors. Thank you.
Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Bhajami Sadadam Sureswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Bhajami Sadadam Sureswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Adhedra Pujita Vigreswaram Adhedra Pujita Vigreswaram Adhedra Pujita Vigreswaram Ganadi Sarvruta Pada Padmakaram Adhedra Pujita Vigreswaram Ganadi Sarvruta Pada Padmakaram Kunjara Bhanjana Chetur Tarakaram Kunjara Bhanjana Chetur Tarakaram Guru Guhagrajam Pranavakaram Kunjara Bhanjana Chetur Tarakaram Guru Guhagrajam Pranavakaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram Bhajami Sadadam Sureswaram Gajananayudham Ganeswaram